Good, good, good.
Adi Science Expo.
Thank you.
Today I am going to say about Metrotrain. It has been proven more efficient in the terms of energy consumption, space occupancy and numbers transported. The Metrotrain actually works with the principle of DC shunt with no usage of gears.
Advantages of Metrotrain: it is more efficient in terms of electricity and space occupancy and traffic, highly capacity.
Very high volume of the peak-to-peak hour direction trips.
Eco-friendly.
Causes less air pollution and less sound pollution.
Very low, high sound.
2 meters only in elevated rail.
Faster.
How about security? Security is good?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, we can travel safe?
Yes.
With less accidents, ma'am. Then road.
Now the other day I have seen one crack in one of the pillars. Then now I am so scared to travel. Something they have written, sir. WhatsApp also. Of course we should not believe the WhatsApp messages, but proper monitoring is required to take care of all such problems, you know. Anyway, it's good that we have metro now, and it should be extended to as many areas as possible. Save time and energy. Nice.
Ramesh from 9th standard. The Egyptian pyramids are the pyramid-shaped structure located in Egypt. The most were built as tombs. The most were built as tombs in Old and Middle Kingdom period.
The earliest known Egyptian pyramids are found at Saqqara, the northwest of Memphis. The earliest pyramid among these is Pyramid of Djoser, which was constructed in 2630 BC to 2611 BC during the Third Dynasty. The pyramid and the surrounding of the pyramid complex were designed by the architect Imhotep, which was generally considered as the world's oldest monumental structures constructed of dressed masonry.
The famous pyramids are found in Giza. These were counted under the great buildings ever built. They were under the seven ancient worlds still in existence.
Abu Rawas is the site of Egypt's Nakhli Pyramid, which was ruled by the Pyramid of Djedfre, son and successor of Khufu. That was originally thought that this pyramid would never been completed, but according to current archaeological consensus, it has been thought that it was completed, and also original size of the Pyramid of Manukya, which was one of the largest pyramids in Egypt.
Giza. There are two types of pyramids in Giza, Khafer and Khufu. Khafer looks bigger than Khufu, but Khufu is smaller in size and volume.
Zoyl Tel Aren.
There are two
which are prepared by the students. Those items are very good and thought-provoking. And I appreciate the teachers and the management of the school who supports to the students for preparation of events by standing behind them. Thank you for inviting me and attending this program. Thank you.
I'm so much surprised to see the Narendra Bharati School in its real shapes. Even though I have been in Hyderabad for about 25 years, I wonder how I missed this great school. It shows the dedication the teachers have put up in building this school. I'm so much impressed that the parents staying in various parts of Telangana must know about the background of this school and encourage their children to be admitted to such schools as Narendra Bharati School. I'm really happy that I've been invited today to see how the school has been. I have all my appreciation for the faculty and the management. Thank you.
Working as principal scientist at National Bureau of Plant Genetic Resources. And first of all, I would like to congratulate Madam Archana Suresh for giving us the opportunity to look at the science exhibition organized by her team, and really amazing, and it's wonderful to see her team's performance. Almost all aspects are covered in this science exhibition, and children are more enthusiastic, and also teachers, and they have covered all topics, all facets of science, which is really amazing and astonishing. So I also request Madam Archana to bring the school children to different scientific organizations so that they get exposed, because conducting science exhibition is one thing, and giving them live exposure is another thing. Then automatically children would be innovated or motivated. So that's what I would like to tell, and thanks ma'am for giving us the chance to visit this exhibition.